Let's be honest, you have a lot of choice when it comes to project management tools, whether it's Trello, Asana, or maybe Monday.com, and they all do an excellent job of managing tasks and giving you the ability to collaborate with others. However, Hive Project Management is doing something a little different. In fact, I think it is game-changing when it comes to communication. And so today, I want to show you three ways that Hive is allowing you to communicate directly from within its system so you don't have to go anywhere else. Hello everyone, Scott Friesen here at Simpletivity, helping you to get more done and enjoy less stress. And I've talked about Hive Project Management before in the past. I really love their clean and simple layout. I also enjoy the different types of views that it gives you for managing and taking a look at all of your different projects. But the real game changer that I want to show you today has to do with messaging. So here on the left-hand side, let's start with direct messages. And you can see I've got two areas here. There's groups up top, and then there's direct messages down below. So if I want to have a complete conversation here with Jessica, I can do so. I don't have to leave anywhere. I don't have to do it within a particular task. I can do it right here from within Hive. And beyond just simple text, I can also drag in certain tasks. So if I drag in this task, I can talk directly about this task so she knows exactly what I'm talking about. And of course, you can click on it and go directly to that task as well. But up top, I can also have a direct messaging conversation with my entire team, or I can create subgroups, very much just like in Slack. I can create a marketing team and we can have our conversation here. So this is fantastic for keeping everyone in line and not allowing them to be distracted or to be engaged in so many other different channels. Especially, it refuses the need to have multiple tabs open or other things open on the screen at the same time. But maybe the biggest game changer that Hive has introduced is email integration. So here in the top left-hand corner, you can see something that's labeled inbox. And when I open this up, do you know what this is? This is my actual Gmail inbox. And you know what? It's more than just a teaser. It's more than just a view of my inbox. I can actually do everything that I can within my regular email right here from within Hive. So if I want to go into this email here, for example, and I want to reply to it, I've got a reply button and I can say, yes, let's meet Friday. All right, and I can send it directly from within Hive. I can send my emails directly from within the Hive interface. It gets better than that, though. Probably I want to attach this to an existing task, or maybe I want to create a task. So I can create a new action if I want, but I can also create a link to an existing one here. So let's see here. I think I've got something that's called, is it marketing or is it call client back? So I'm going to say call client back here on my test project. I'm going to say add. And now I can go directly to this existing action. So Jessica, for example, she's already on this one, but this conversation, this email, I thought was relevant. And so now I've got that email directly here. It's embedded directly into this particular card. Here it is. Yes, let's meet Friday. And I can continue that conversation. As I get more responses to this, it's not just going to stay static. This message isn't going to end here because it's directly linked to my email. I'm going to continue to see those new messages here as well. So I never have to leave Hive. I can continue to be productive, reply to my email, see new emails, especially if they're assigned to a particular task. I can have that happen directly here from within Hive. I think this is absolutely fantastic. Now, the next thing that I want to show you when it comes to emails, how many times have you been in a particular task and you've said to yourself, well, oh, you know, I forgot to write this email or I need to tell the client about this. Well, why waste your time going to another application? Why not just hit new message? And now I can start to craft a brand new email right here from within Hive. And again, it's going to stay connected to this particular task. So I don't have to worry if this person, after I've sent this message, I don't have to worry if someone has replied to it and I'm not going to see it. it's going to show up right here within this particular task. It's also going to show up in my inbox here on the left-hand side as well. So no longer do you have to send an attachment, right? Or send something that looks a little funny into your particular card or your particular task. It's going to be the real email. And the best thing is you can reply to it. You can forward it directly here from within Hive. Now, if that wasn't good enough, I want to show you another communication feature which Hive has, which I think is great for keeping everyone on task. Down in the bottom right-hand corner, you can see that there's a little pop-up here that says Notes. Let me click on Notes. Now, this notes are always available at all times. I can have personal notes. I can have notes that other people have shared with me. Let's open up these meeting notes and see how we can effectively use this feature. So here are a couple of meeting notes that we collected a few days ago, and I'm sure this sounds familiar to you, right? You faithfully have had someone on your team take these notes, or maybe you've taken some of these notes, and you know, you start to write things like, okay, this one here, well, I think we want to get Jessica to do that one. So we're going to put Jessica's name beside it, and maybe afterwards you email out this list or something like that, and you just hope, right? You just cross your fingers that Jessica opens it up, reads it, and sees that this is the thing that she is supposed to do. And maybe, you know, you've got one down below here, and this one's assigned to me, and you just hope that people follow up with this and they see it. Well, why do this? Why add just a little text-based name? Why email things after the fact? Why not take your notes and then assign it directly? So if Jessica is meant to do this, I'm just going to highlight this, and I'm going to create an action. And over here, I'm going to assign Jessica to it, and let's give it a due date. Let's say we'd like this done within about the week. We've given it a due date. We've assigned it to someone all within the meeting. This can all happen before the meeting is over. How about the one below, the one that's supposed to be done by me? I'm going to create an action here as well, or you can see we can link it to an action as well. This one I'm going to take on. And let's say that I'm supposed to do this by the end of the year. So now we've got something actionable here, and it's also going to track it here below as well. So let me just minimize this for a second, and let's go back here to see what is happening here. So if we look at here at Jessica, here is the one that's been assigned to her. It's already shown up in her list. She didn't even have to attend that meeting. It's going to show up here because we assigned it within those meeting notes. And when we come in here and check it off, what's going to happen is if we open our notes back up again, let's open up those meeting notes, it's checked off, right? She didn't have to come back into the meeting notes. She didn't have to tell someone else. She came in here and checked off this task. How about this one? Follow up Ted about the Dallas office. Well, let's go back here and let's see where it is with me. Here it is. It showed up in my task list. And here I can add a description. I can change the due date, email, new comments, everything that you would do with a typical task. And when it's over, I'm going to check it off. So maybe the next time we get together in our follow-up meeting, yeah, everyone's going to see that it's been checked off, that we followed up with those particular action items. No longer are you going to have meeting notes or meeting action items that fall by the wayside or just get ignored. Why not convert those notes directly into actions in the middle of the meeting or immediately after? So I am pretty excited about the way that Hive has integrated communication, whether that's email, whether that's direct messaging, or assigning things directly from their notebook. I think this is an amazing way for them to keep everyone in line and on top of what they need to do. So I'd love to hear from you next. What do you think about these features here within Hive? Let me know down below in the comments. Thank you so much for watching today's video. I hope you subscribe right here to Simpletivity. And remember, being productive does not need to be difficult. In fact, it's very simple.